Welcome, hola, assalamu alaikum, shalom, jumbo hibari, bonsoir. I'm Ian Moore, and this is Culture Shock News, the show that brings you stories and music for the heart and soul, prose, poetry, and polemics as we face the challenges of the 21st century. In today's show, we're going to be talking about the big hysteria. Oops, I mean the big debate on immigration. When the Irish first landed in America, they were called dirty, filthy animals. When the Italians arrived, they were called peasants. So I guess it's an improvement when the Mexicans are just called illegals. Semantics perhaps, but everything is in a word. Ernest Hemingway, that great American and rare cosmopolitan, used to say we should rise every day with pathos and irony on our tongues if we want to understand the world. Too bad we only left with pathos these days. The irony is lost on the Anglos that the Latinos are just retaking what was once theirs. And now this.
You say Bacardi, Bacalao, Burrito, too many people in a car, too many kids, taco, quesadilla, too loud, sancocho, too short, too gaudy, too rococo. You look but you don't see. Mustachified, hairy lipified, polyesterized. Jesus in a candle burning, velvet Jesus, 3D Jesus, glow in the dark Jesus. Project living, low riding, mole on the cheek. Greasy, black back hair, Latino Barbie dolls. You hear but you don't listen. We are flamenco feeling, mambo mouthing, cuchi frito butted. We are the cafe con leche mamis, papis ricos, raza suave, jugosa, sabrosa, deliciosa, hermosa. Don't take my salsa kisses, papaya days, merengue nights, and just when you were thought it was safe. Welcome back to the spectrum of television, drug dealing, puta, thief, pato, lazy, hooded, janitor, maid, knife wielding, spick. A spick is a spick by any other name, it's still a spick. Vengan todos mi hermanos y hermanas. All the mambo kings and cumbia queens, Aztec lords, Inca princesses, every Hernandez and Fernandez. It's time to make our move. It's time to take our place. This was an exorcism, an exorcism of all the stereotypical things and all the labeling and prejudice and self-hating and all the ugly things that I feel I carry around with me, or some Hispanic people carry around them, and you have to smack it around every time and knock it out of yourself to reach another level.
This is Ian Moore for Culture Shock News saying, history has a way of repeating itself, especially for a nation that forgets its past. Until next time, stay conscious and be good to yourselves.